bring your plug-in with so you can charge them up. One we can do the charger with, and then if we take the instruction around. Might say on that charger in the manual. Yeah, it says in which one? I read it earlier, it says the plug-in right on. First question on the thing is why didn't my magic start after the video? Did it come with a plug? Yeah, I did that. It's a home quick, this splash ramp that we have.
Yeah. Look at this.
Good application.
I recommend you doing it in buckets that are that one.
Tap it.
Blast it. Blast it.
Yeah. Tap it. It says you use it better on
the bottom.
It says you use
stickers off it. So I'm not sure.
It says use, it says use DJR one, but I can't see a DJR plug in the thing. Yeah, that's just fucking man.
There's nothing that says that. Okay, yeah.
So we're just going to use any plug without any plug. Well, this should, you need to this into a USB and this into a USB. Here's the standard thing. I don't imagine that they have used plug in.
So this is attached to controls. Yeah, so the control system, do you know how we do that?
Yeah, you screw
like that.
Yeah. No, I've never broken them.
So I'm guessing tight.
They don't come out in that yet.
Oh, okay. So I'm guessing that we could unscrew these.
Yeah, they're supposed to be done like that so that you can save room if you try and pack it in a small bag.
Well, I can do that if you want to put it
in. Yeah, exactly. And you cover it, yeah.
Just stick these in and we'll put them.
That's it. Yeah. And then you've got to spray down anyway, because it's not even. Because I tried that one that did not work.
And that's the same setup.
No, it's not the same setup. This is the same setup as how Doug is running, because he's lost the little clip thing, because it's normally a circuit that goes in here, and then you put this in the circuit, or you put it through this way actually.
Careful.
You put it through here, and then you put it through there, and then that sits, and then it holds it steady there, but it doesn't matter, like it's fine, but that's also where you charge it on.
This one's broken, isn't it?
It's not broken, there's just no circuits included in the package. No, it's a little circuit. It slides up and down on those rails. There, you see those rails? I can show you on mine.
So that sounds a bit weird that I didn't include them.
It does, look, because that's a part that I managed to lose in one of those rails.
So the disco is pins and blah blah.
Yeah,
it going in with the bass line?
I haven't tried that actually, but I think you did do it for Mama the other day, right? No, I'll try it with the case. Maybe I'm going to try it with that. I don't know, it's definitely 15 years old.
It's a good deal. So how did you cut them up? How did you cut them up?
You just pull it up. I don't need sticky around the top.
So is it 8 hours?
Take this out here. Yeah. And then plug one of those in here. And then plug into the bottom.
Plug it in.
There we go.
Anyway,
imagine it's never flashed. Oh yeah, well it's never flashed, sure. Yeah. But then that one?
So yeah, it's just stuck, isn't it? And we've all got instructions on it. Open the cover, pull out the battery while it's falling out of the truck. It's got keypads all over it.
Yeah, there's something wrong.